this old truck will go over it okay without using any gasoline. Temperature's just a little over 200. 45. Big mountains in Alabama, but seems to scoot over them pretty good. Hardly at full throttle. If I go to full throttle and downshifts, we're down near 45 miles an hour, but that's about as big a mountain as we have here in Alabama. Takes it without any problem. Going down the other side, we'll get up some speed in a hurry. We went up to 300 degrees exiting the heat exchangers, and still running cool, but took that mountain without any problem.